You know, you have done a lot of projects over time, and you have had a lot of successful career. What are the things that you kept in mind as you're approaching global consumer marketing? What is that that worked for you really?
I won't say that I have been really working globally in any of my projects, although when you work with several markets, you can kind of escalate those learnings later on. But in reality, I think that keeping an eye on the local market while keeping an eye across those markets to see what makes sense. And there is no formula written. I think global marketing, regional marketing is still in development. It's a concept, it's a competency that we are developing. We are very, as a company, has been very successful on doing that in many of our functions, like in the logistic area, in the product supply area, in research and development. In marketing, we're still operating on a local market, but we have gained over the last years a lot of competency and knowledge and skills on marketing for regions and then now to global markets. And I will say that the key, as I said at the beginning, is how you keep looking at the opportunities across this market but still maintain your local flavor, your local relevance for that consumer that is really want to connect with you on a one-on-one relationship, not on a one-to-many relationship. The consumer wants to feel that it has a relationship with your brand and you are thinking about him as a person and that you understand him or her as an individual with very specific needs, very individual needs. So that balance is not always easy. It's because you are trying to, as I say, global marketing is a mix of a scale with relevance. You are trying to conciliate two forces that are opposite. You need to conciliate a scale in your economy on approaching these markets, but at the same time, you gotta address your individual needs of your consumer.